So, like, y'all know the new episode of Murder Jones? This episode where, like, Uzi turns into this demon devil form. Like, no offense, but it literally looks like some 5-year-old made an edgy sona and decided to make it a series, and they just added the character into the series. Like, it makes no sense. No hate, but it's weird.